not only water, torment in the sky.
Yeah! Welcome. Welcome to Letopolis, dream of the great Tahaka. Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from C. I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Yeah.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. He'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahak? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahak! They're attacking the ruins again.
Bayek, come fight with me.
The wind is picking up. Not good.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Mine! Over here! Try the thick get at the back! They pour out of the storm! These creatures fly on the wings of the storm! I'll have your guts out!
Thank you.
Defenders of Letopolis! Rise up and defend your home! Medjas! Show them the teeth of justice! Bayek, do not stray into the storm! You expected to find our soldiers, but instead, you have found our iron feet!
With my wife. You have some coin, yes?
Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Bayek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Letopolis. Come with me, Bayek.
All right. I will...
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Letopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Has he lost his mind?
Get out of the way!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Letopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye.
Yalla.
We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
See you maintain the peace, or I will.
finished.
Best not to draw attention here. Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you...
Who are they?
Blood-fevered folk.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Letopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under shadow. The high priest angered the gods, and he cared for you.
Thank you.